Hello students, let us start with the next module. In this module, we discuss differentiation of higher order derivatives. Let us start with the first problem. The problem says, if y is equal to x raised to x, prove that d2y by dx square minus y by x minus 1 by y dy by dx the whole square is 0. Y is x raised to x. Base is a variable, power is a variable. Take log on both the sides. Log y is equal to log of x raised to x. Log y is equal to power becomes the coefficient, x log x. Let us differentiate with respect to x. Derivative of log y is 1 by y dy by dx. On the right hand side, we will use u rule. X dy by dx of log x plus log x d by dx of x. 1 by y dy by dx as it is. X into 1 by x plus log x into 1. 1 by y dy by dx is nothing but 1 plus log x. So 1 by y dy by dx is 1 plus log x. Next step will be, take dy y's denominator to the right hand side. So dy by dx is y into 1 plus log x. Let us differentiate with respect to x. Derivative of dy by dx is d2y by dx squared. Y into derivative of 1 plus log x plus 1 plus log x derivative of y. D2y by dx square as it is. Y into 0 plus 1 by x plus 1 plus log x dy by dx. So d2y by dx square is y by x plus 1 plus log x. From step number 1 is 1 by y dy by dx into dy by dx. So d2y by dx square minus y by x minus 1 by y dy by dx the whole square is 0. Thus we have proved. Let us solve one more very important problem from exam point of view, which says, if ax square plus 2hxy plus by square is 0, show that d2y by dx square is 0. Ax square plus 2hxy plus by square is 0. Differentiate with respect to x. A constant. Derivative of x square 2x plus 2h constant. X dy by dx plus y into 1 plus b constant. 2y dy by dx is equal to 0. 2ax plus 2hx dy by dx plus 2hy plus 2by dy by dx is 0. If I collect dy by dx terms together and take dy by dx as common, dy by dx into 2hx plus by is equal to minus 2ax minus 2hy. Therefore, dy by dx minus 2 common ax plus hy upon hx plus by. So dy by dx is minus of ax plus hy upon hx plus by. Don't differentiate it the second time immediately, my friends, because it will be too lengthy. Let us write down the problem again. Ax square plus 2hxy plus by square is 0. Ax square plus hxy plus hxy plus by square is 0. X common ax plus hy. Y common hx plus by is 0. X into ax plus hy is equal to minus y into hx plus by. Ax plus hy upon minus hx plus by is y by x. Let us write down the step number 1 again. Dy by dx is minus of ax plus hy upon hx plus by. If I compare the first and the second equation, can I write it as dy by dx is y by x? Let us differentiate with respect to x. The two variables, the derivative of dy by dx is d2y by dx square. The two variables are separated by division. X dy by dx minus y into 1 upon x square. So d2y by dx square is x dy by dx minus y upon x square. D2y by dx square as it is. X as it is. In place of dy by dx, I'll write it as y by x minus y upon x square. So d2y by dx square is y minus y upon x square. So d2y by dx square is 0. Hence, proved.